Thank you.
Flight 005 to London Heathrow. Flight time will be 7 hours. Heavy cruising altitude 38,000 feet. Expecting general good weather conditions for our route with occasional light flappings. Please ensure you have a seatbelt fastened all the time, even if the seatbelt sign has been switched off. I shall be speaking to you again just prior to the descent to give you an update on the weather and arrival time at Heathrow.
سبحان الذي سخر لنا هذا وما كنا له مقرنين وإنا إلى ربنا لمنقلبون.
Welcome aboard this Qatar Airways flight. Please pay attention as we demonstrate the safety features. Comfort and safety, we operate a non-smoking policy on board all our aircraft. Smoking in the toilet will activate a smoke alarm. Smoking on board the aircraft and tampering with the smoke detector are criminal offences punishable by law. The exits and walkways must be kept clear of baggage at all times. Baggage should be securely stowed in the overhead compartments or under the seat in front of you. For safety reasons, with the exception of handheld pads in flight mode, the use of electronic devices is not permitted for takeoff and landing. These devices must remain switched off until you are advised by your cabin crew. Please fasten your seatbelt for takeoff and landing, and whenever the seatbelt sign is illuminated. To unfasten, lift the flap and pull the ends apart. If you plan to sleep during the flight, please make sure your seatbelt is fastened and visible to cabin crew. The cabin environment is carefully controlled. If oxygen is required, masks will appear from above you, or you may be required to release the mask by pulling on the colored flag marked Pull. Pulling the mask towards you will activate the oxygen supply. Place the mask over your nose and mouth, adjust the band to secure it, and breathe normally. When your mask is fitted correctly, you may assist others. In the unlikely event of an emergency landing, please adopt the brace position as shown on the screen. Your life jacket is either beside or underneath your seat. When instructed by the crew, remove it from its container and pull it over your head. Bring the tape around your waist and fasten in front, pulling firmly to secure. Only inflate your life jacket when you are leaving the aircraft by pulling the two red toggles sharply downwards. You can also inflate or top up the life jacket by blowing into the mouthpiece. The life jacket has a whistle to attract attention and a light that will automatically illuminate when in water. Infant life jackets will be distributed by the cabin crew. Please take a moment to locate the emergency exit nearest to your seat. The emergency exits are clearly marked and are located as shown on the screen. Escape path lighting will guide you to the emergency exits. In case of emergency landing on water, the evacuation slides will serve as rafts. Please remember to remove footwear before using the slide. To remind yourself of the safety aspects of this aircraft, please read the safety card which is in your seat pocket. And if you have any questions, our cabin crew will be happy to help. To help the cabin crew with final preparations for takeoff, please ensure your seat is in the fully upright position, your window blind is open, your tray table is folded away, and your seatbelt is fastened. Thank you for your attention, and enjoy your flight with Qatar Airways.
above your head or in the armrest of your seat. Thank you. Cabin crew, take your seat for takeoff.
Ten تدعم خطوط جوية قطرية برنامج عام بالنسبة لهذه المبادرة إلى خفض عدد الأطفال المحرومين من التعليم حول العالم. هل يوجد اليوم أكثر من 58 مليون طفل حول العالم محروم من التعليم الابتدائي نتيجة الفقر والتمييز والنزاعات والكوارث؟ حضرة المسافرين راغبين بالتبرع لهذه المبادرة النبيلة. مرجو منكم على تبرعاتكم في المغلفات المتوفرة في جميع المقاعد التي أمامكم، وسيقوم أحد أفراد طاقم الضيافة باستلامها منكم. شكرا لكم على حسن الانتباه.
Ladies and gentlemen, seatbelts have been stopped shortly. If you want safety, then recommend that you keep your seatbelts loosely fastened and display the respective turbulence. Please be reminded that the non-smoking flying and the electronic technique is strictly prohibited. My name is Dr. and I'm the cabin services director. Ms. Nazni, the cabin senior. And we'll be happy to offer any assistance you may require throughout the flight. We'll be shortly serving you dinner. Ladies and gentlemen, it's our pleasure to offer you a fortunate purchase during today's flight. Our discount which includes exclusive selection of male and female fragrances, gift items, jewelry and more. We invite you to browse through our entire duty free boutique catalogue which is available in your seat pocket. The Qatar Airways offer you shopping extravaganza for the comfort of your seat. Happy shopping. comply with the European security requirement for hand carried liquids. The following rules apply. Duty-free liquid carry bag passengers traveling from a destination outside of European Union. On a non-European airline, is only allowed when carried in an authorized security tempered evidence bag. All other duty-free products such as solid cosmetics, tickets purchased airside at any airport on their journey can be taken through. The duty-free liquids may be carried in addition to one piece of cabin baggage that is allowed per passenger. All other items must be carried within the hand luggage. Thank you.
Must be like 10 years.